Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. We're back to Doom. We're back from where we left off in the last episode. And this time we're gonna try not to die. We died again. Okay. No more running in and just thinking we can take on the demon horde. Like, without a problem. We've got to have strategy. Let's go. Sorry, guys. hear something.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
I think your count is a little off there, but... This game is epic.
Are you having fun?
Mm-hmm. Locate and align the communication satellite in the resource operations facility. That's what we're gonna do.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
Okay, Doc, let's do this. Yeah, that's fair.
Main power. Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting No.
Look at that map, daughter. That chick was crazy. Sounds like some crazy bullshit to me.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons.
I really have to listen to this again. No, I'm just gonna...
I believe. Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Stop.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Okay, we'll end this episode here. Thanks for watching, guys. Please click somewhere on the screen to watch the next one, where we continue to fight against the demon horde. See you there.